Turn my computer on, make sure the feed. Make sure we got the feed going. If you want to fool with it, cameraman, if you want to fool with it.
This is much wider than the other one.
Yeah, well you can adjust it.
But then I think it's going to be in the way. This might be in the way.
Maybe, all right.
I don't know, this is going to be hard if they keep going back and forth.
Yeah, you're going to earn your money today.
But it might be too jostly.
Oh, do you want to go to like a corner maybe? I don't know. Maybe that's less.
No.
They have like, I don't think it's the purpose, but it's not that much. You know, they have like, some of these schools do like these cameras, and the camera's free, but you're paying them, you know, you're paying like $3,000 for them to like put it online for you. So there's always a way, you know, there's always a way. So this is just through the phone. And then it's like for free and stuff. Like, and there was one basketball, Johnson, like the parents had to pay like $10 to watch the game. Yeah, like we're doing one free. Like, I don't know, you know. Maybe in the future we'll get something that's fixed so we don't have to rely on free. But this year, it's just like,
Thank you.
Danielle. Get her attention. Danielle. This is why I chose this seat, so I could be close to your poster.
Yeah. By the way, am I? Am I the way here? By the way or not the way, am I?
No, no. No. When I did the first basketball game, I said to James, can I commentate? Can I say anything? He said, no, you say shut up. And then sometimes I would forget and I would talk. And he's like, hit the mute button. That's okay. We do put it on. Just don't yell any curses. No cursing, that's all. See, for the basketball games, the parents only were allowed to come to the last couple of games, so all you would hear would be the coaches and the ball dribbling back and forth. This is my first volleyball game, so we'll see.
Thank you. on the checkboard.
Thank you.
Good for you. Congratulations, man. You're on your retirement, man. Hey, what are you doing? Walking around the blocks now every day just for exercise?
I did a couple of walks, but the weather's been crappy.
Yeah. What's it, man? How many years? How many years?
Did I have in?
Yeah.
35 years in, and you know, ended up my unused sick leave. I got credit, and I'm retired with over 36 years of service.
Nice.
A long time.
Nice.
I thought it was 20.
That's a long time, man.
Yeah.
Very nice. That probably works for me, you know.
You're going in a couple years, right?
Yeah, I'm going to go for that.
Thank you.
Yeah.